Welcome back, everybody. Thanks for spending your Friday evening here with us. Two state agencies have issued rulings advancing the proposed Black Butte Copper Mine project in Marr County.
Today, the Department of Environmental Quality issued its final environmental impact statement for the project. The EIS is designed to help the DEQ make decisions on permits. It's not a final decision on whether the project should move forward. The DNRC also issued preliminary determinations on a water permit and water right application. The DEQ says analysis found the mine could impact flow in nearby Coon Creek, and the mine's operator, Tintina, must mitigate that potential impact. And time now to check back in with Andy on what's coming up in your full weather forecast tonight.
A lot of what you are seeing out there today will be the forecast for tomorrow.